Find the odd one out in 5 seconds.